Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon, Sunny.
Good afternoon, Miss. Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon. Okay, now we will begin our class with prayer. Okay, join our hands. Very good. Shuklam Bharadayam Vishnum Shashi Varanam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vignopashantaye Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurme Devo Sarva Kareshu Sarvada Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha, Saraswati Namastubhyam, Varade Kamarupini, Vidyarambham Karishyami, Siddhi Bhavatu Me Sada, Namaste Sharada Devi, Kashmira Purvasini, Vam Namaha Prataye Nityam, Vidyam Buddhim Chadehine, Yadevi Sarva Bhuteshu, Buddhi Rupena Samastita, Namastasai, 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 Namo Namaha, Om Swasti, Radham, Megham, Yasha, Pradyam, Vidyam, Buddhim, Sriyam, Balam, Ayusham, Teja, Arogyam, Dehime Parameshwara. Oh God, help us to be good, to do to others as we should, not to hate but to love. Send us peace from above. God bless Daddy. Help me always to make them happy. That's very good, children. Okay. Okay, now let's we have a warm up activity. Okay, everyone get ready, children. Ready. Yes, very good. A for apple. You all repeat after me. Okay, very good. A for apple. A for ant. A for apple. A for ant. A for apple. A for ant. B for ball. B for bus. B for ball. B for bus. B. C for cat. C for cow. C for cat. C for cow. D for dog, D for duck. D for dog, D for duck. Da 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 da. E for elephant, E for egg. E for elephant, E for egg. F for fish, F for fan. G for goat. H for horse, H for hand. I for India. J for jug. Ja. K for kite. A for kangaroo. L for line. L for lotus. La la la. M for mango. M for moon. M for mango. M for moon. Ma. N for nest. N for nose. Na. O for orange. O for ostrich. O for orange. O for ostrich. Oh. P for parrot. P for pencil. P for parrot. P for pencil. Pa. Q for queen. Q for quilt. Q for queen. Q for quilt. Q. R for rose. R for rabbit. R for rose. R for rabbit. Da. S for sun. S for sunflower. S for sun. S for sunflower. Sa. T for tiger. T for teddy bear. T for tiger. T for teddy bear. Da. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. U for under. B for van. B for vulture. B for van. B for vulture. B. W for watch. for watch, W for window, W for watch, W for window. Ba ba ba. X for X-ray, X for X-ray, X for X-ray, X for X-ray, X, Y for yo-yo, Y for yo-yo, yeah, Z for zebra, Z for zoo, Z. Very good, children. You all practice this phonic sound song at home, children. Okay? Very good. Okay, children, now we are going to learn English rhyme. Okay, you all open this rhymes and stories book. First, we will revise kites rhyme. Okay, first, we will revise kites rhyme. Okay. What is this? Kite. Yes, very good. Kite. Flying high. Kite. Flying high. They seem to reach the sky. They seem to reach the sky. Red, blue, and things to red, blue, and things to red, blue, and things to pretty kites. Pretty kites. I like a flying you. Pretty kites. I like a flying you. Children, you all repeat after me. Do action. Say this rhyme. Kites. Flying high. They seem to reach the sky. Red, blue, and things to. Red, blue, and pink ones to. Pretty kites. I like a flying you. Kites. Flying high. They seem to reach the sky. Red, blue, and pink ones to. Red, blue, and pink ones to. Pretty kites. I like a flying you. Yes, very good, children. Next, new rhyme. The name of the rhyme is Hot Cross Buns. Hot Cross Buns. Yes, very good. Hot Cross Buns. One a rupee, two a rupee, hot cross bun. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your sons. 1 rupee, 2 rupee for crossbun. Yes, very good. Hot crossbuns. Hot crossbuns. Yes, very good, Sunny. Samar. Say this rhyme with action. Kiran, Yashas. Vaishnavi, Vaibhavi, Purvi. Purvi, what are you doing? Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your son. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your sons. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Yes, very good. Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your sons. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Yes, very good, children. We will say one more time, okay? Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Give them to your daughters. Give them to your sons. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Hot cross buns. Look at this, children. The bake shop. This one is bake shop. Andre ili cake na ready martar. Okay, you know, baker's man. Okay, ivaru cake na purchase madlike bandidare. He boy and girl. Okay, children. A to N letter words we already learned in previous class, no children? So today we will revise them. Afterwards, we will move next O to R letter words, okay? Yes, ready? Say ready. Ready? Yes, very good. Hey children, you all open this English primer book. English primer book. Page number 10. First one is A letter words, okay? A for apple. You all repeat after me. A for apple. A for ambulance. A for alligator. A for ant. A for accept. A for apple. A for ambulance. A for alligator. A for ant. A for accept. Next one is B letter words. B for basket. B for butterfly. for bank. B for bank. B for bottle. Next one is C letter words, okay? C letter. C for cake. C for cupboard. C for cat. C for cow. C for crow. Next one, D. D letter words, okay? D for drink. D for drink. D, D for dice. D for D for duck. D for duck. D for doll. D for doctor. Next letter E. E letter words. Okay. E for X-man. E for elephant. E for egg. E for engine. E for envelope. Yes, yes, letter words. F for fall. F for fork. F for box. F for pay. F for foot. Next, G. G letter words. G for gift. G for gift. G for gift. G for gift. G for goat. G for guitar. G for grapes. H. H for hug. H for horse. H for honey. H for helicopter. H for handkerchief. Next. I. I for itch. I for itch. I for igloo. I for import. I for India. I for injection. Next, J. J for jump. J for jellyfish. J for jar. J for jackfruit. J for juice. Next, K. K for kick. K for kick. K for kettle. K for kangaroo. K for kiwi fruit. K for kite. L. L for lick. L for lick. L for lime. L for lemon. L for lotus. L for lamb. M. M for milk. M for, sorry, M for mix. M for mix. M for mitten. M for mug. M for motorbike. M for marigold. M for mix. M for mix. M for mittens. M for marigold. M for mug. M for motorbike. Next, N. N for north. N for north. N for nest. N for nose. N for nurse. N for newspaper. Okay. This one is letter O. Which letter it is? O letter. Now O letter words. Okay. Today we will learn letter O, letter P, Q and R. Okay. O, P, Q, R letter words. Okay. O for open. O for open. O for open. You all repeat after me. O for open. O for octopus. O for octopus. O for orchid. O for orchid. O for ostrich. O for ostrich. O for ox. O for ox. O for open. O for octopus. O for orchid. O for ox. O for ostrich. O letter sound is O. O for open, O for orchid, O for octopus, O for ox, O for ostrich. Okay. Circle the friends of letter O. O for octopus, O for orange, O for ostrich, O for orchid. Okay. This one is D for duck. Okay. You have to circle octopus, orange, orchid, and ostrich. Okay. Next, letter P. This one is P letter. P for push. P for push. P for push. P for pear. P for pear. P for pumpkin. P for bird. P for pigeon. Okay. P for push. P for push. P for pear. P for pear. P for pumpkin. P for pumpkin. P for bird. P for bird. P for pigeon, P for pigeon. Okay. Find four differences. This is homework for you. Okay. Next, Q letter. Okay. This one is Q. Q for quack. Q for quack. Q for quail. Q for quail. Q for queen. Q for quail. Q for quack. Q for quail. Q for quail. Q for queen. Q for quail. Color the quail. You have to fill here color. Okay, fill this. Okay. Next, R. Letter R. R for run. R for run. R for rope. R for rabbit. R for rainbow. R for rose. R for ram. R for rabbit. R for rope. R for rose. R for rainbow. R for run. R for rope. R for rabbit. R for rainbow. R for rose. Okay. Match the shadow to the picture. This one is rose. This one is rabbit. Then rose shadow is here. You have to match like this. Okay. You have to match. Okay, children, you all practice these 8 to R letter words at home, children. Okay. Okay, children, now I will show you all how to write. Okay, wait, children. First, you all open this phonics sound song. Sorry, phonics book. You all open this phonics book. Very good. Open this page, page number 9. Page number 9. The sound of letter O. The sound of letter O. O letter sound is O. O letter sound is O. O sound is O. Listen and sing, okay? Here, here. Can you hear? Here, here. Can you hear? Letter O say O, O, O. Letter O say O, O, O. Begin with O when you say. Begin with O when you say orange, octopus and ostrich. Here, here. Can you hear? Here, here. Can you hear? Letter O say O, O, O. Begin with O when you say orange, octopus and ostrich. Okay? An ox that runs behind a fox. Ox. An ox. Here, ox. And here, fox. Ox, fox. O for ox. O for ox. Okay? Circle the objects that begin with sound O. This one is orange, octopus, ostrich. This one is insect. I for insect. Okay. Okay. Then you have to circle orange, octopus, and ostrich. O for orange. O for octopus and O for ostrich. Next. P letter. The sound of letter P. P letter sound, okay? P letter sound is P. P letter sound is P. O letter sound is O. P letter sound is P. P. Here, here, can you hear? Letter P say, P, P, P. Begin P when you say, pen, paper, and teapot. Okay? Here, here, can you hear? Letter P say, P, P, P. Begin with P when you say, pen, paper, and peacock. A peach that I eat at the beach. A peach that I eat at the beach. Okay? P for peach. P for peach. Match the letter P to the object beginning with the sound of letter P. P for banana. No. E for banana. P for pencil. You have to match P for pencil. P for pencil. Okay. P for pencil. Next one is the sound of letter Q. The sound of letter Q. Here, here, can you hear? Here, here, can you hear? Letter Q say Q, Q, Q. Begin with Q when you say quill. And Q and quit. Okay. A queen dressed in green. A queen dressed in green. Q for queen. Q for queen. Okay. Join the letter to the correct objects. Q. Q for Q for queen. Q for quilt. Okay. Q for quilt. Okay. This one is K for key. This one is T for duck. Okay. You have to match Q for queen. Q for quilt. Q for quilt. Okay. The sound of letter R. Okay. Here, here, can you hear? Here, here, can you hear? Letter R say, letter R say, R, R, R. Begin with R when you say rabbit, rope, and thing. Here, here, can you hear? Letter R say, R, R, R. Begin with R when you say rabbit, rope, and thing. A rose that you smell using your nose. Here, R for rose. R for rose. Okay, tick, tick the correct, tick the correct, the same picture, okay, tick the same picture, tick the same picture, look at this, these two rabbits, okay, these two rabbits, same, no children, this one is different, okay, you have to tick the same picture, you have to tick here and here. Don't tick here, okay? Next one is ring. R for ring. Ring, this one is pink color ring. This one also ring color ring, okay? Pink color ring. This one is also, this one is pink color ring and this one is This one is also a pink color ring. Okay, you have to take this one and this one. This one is different. Don't take here. Next, these are ropes. Okay, R for rabbit, R for ring, R for rope. This rope is small one. These are big. Okay. So you have to take this one and this one. Don't stick here. Okay. This one is different rabbit. This one is different ring. This one is different rope. R for rabbit. R for ring. R for rope. Children, now I will show you all how to write letter O, O and P, Q and R. Okay, O, P, Q and R letter. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, children, this is enough for today's class. We will meet in next class, children. Okay. It's time to say bye. Say bye, children.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. I love you, miss.
Love you. Kiran, Samarth, Yashas. Me. Bye.
Bye, me.
Stay safe. Bye. Stay safe. Take care. Bye.
Bye.